This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where the Easter Jamboree is next.
From the little studio on Frost Street, it's the New York Variety Show. And now, look sharp, here's the dear boy himself, Nick Cirillo.
All right, cut it. Nick Cirillo's not going to be here tonight because he's busy doing something else, so... The producer gets me. I'm Nuts Bunny. I'm relative of Bugs Bunny. You remember Bugs Bunny, the old Warner Brothers cartoons? Well,
what's up, Doc?
Yeah, that's right. What's up, Doc? Remember that? Yeah, well, I'm his cousin Nuts. And you gotta be nuts to be a bunny. Okay, what are we gonna be doing here now? I hear Nick usually does some jokes, right?
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Producer, are you ready for the jokes?
I'm all ready.
Okay, joke number one. What happened to the Easter Bunny at school?
He flunked the spelling test.
No, he was expelled.
Oh, no, you're as bad as Nick Cirillo.
I know. What can I tell you? Why was the Easter Bunny upset?
He didn't get his Easter eggs.
No, he was having a bad hair day. You know, H-A-R-E?
Yes, okay.
Is that funny?
Yes, very funny.
Okay, where does the Easter Bunny get his eggs?
From a chicken.
From an eggplant.
From an eggplant?
An eggplant, yeah. Don't you ever seen an eggplant?
Yeah.
You plant it in and you get an egg. What do you call an egg from outer space?
Roaring.
That's called an extraterrestrial.
Don't try to say that again.
An extraterrestrial. Well, that's the best way I can do it, see? What can I tell you? What did the Easter egg hide?
I don't know.
Why did the Easter egg, why did the Easter egg hide?
He didn't want to be scrambled egg.
No, he was a little chicken. What sports are eggs good at?
Frying.
No, frying? That's not a sport. Running. Now that's a sport, see?
Oh, yes, they do run.
Yes, sir. Hey, what happened to the egg when he... tickled too much. What happens to the egg when you tickle them too much? What happens to the egg?
He becomes scrambled?
No, he cracked up. Hey, and the last joke of the evening. What music does the Easter Bunny like? This is an easy one.
Rock?
No, hip hop. You know, hip hop, hip hop, you know.
No.
Yes. Well, you know, tonight, we're going to be showing the Easter Jamboree. And that was done like in March of 20th of 1970. You know, so like a long, long time ago. I was just a little bunny bunny when that was done. Remember that there, Mr. Producer?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so why don't we get him going? And we're going to go back in time to 1970 to see the Easter Jamboree. And then when it's done, we'll be back over here because we got Easter eggs to open up. Isn't that exciting?
Very exciting.
Okay, let's do it. Here's the Easter Jamboree.
Open the show, we will have a jelly bean contest. which will prove Newton's theory of gravity, what goes up must come down. Now, the purpose of this game is to throw the jelly bean up in the air and catch it in your mouth. Now, our two contestants are Pat and Roxanne, and we'll start as soon as the record starts.
And I will keep score.
8.5 calories.
You don't have to eat them.
Some contest. Our winner, Pat. She's got her mouth full with 8 jelly beans. Okay. Yeah, she's going to get a big sucker. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York.
And welcome back to the Whorehouse, where all us whores over here. Right now, we are expecting a visitor very shortly. Oh, I hear the door. Michelle, answer it.
Oh, well, look who it is.
Hey, how's it doing?
Hey, Professor.
Professor Van Dreyk.
Hey,
how are you today?
Fine. And how are you?
We heard you were sick, Professor. How are you
feeling? But I'm still right.
Do you have blind eyes?
Actually, my glasses are worse off than me.
I heard you had a back fracture.
Yes, that's true, but now I'm okay.
You're back. He's a back.
Yes. I'm back, back and home. Mm.
Yes. Okay.
I think we are going to have some kind of contest. Is that true?
You need a shave.
Thank you. I says we're gonna have a contest. We're gonna run away. You're gonna get the peace. Where's this contest? Is it jumping contest?
It's
a jumping contest for the rabbit. Who is going to win? And I will stand behind you, and you will jump until you are tired. And also, we have another one.
Hey.
Yeah.
I can't stick my thing on. Oh. Cat's gonna
take
my tail off.
We have a rabbit with no tail. Yes. Okay, jump, rabbit. You jump like all ladies. Jump, hop, up and down. Yes. That's very good. Go, go. and fight away. This is a jumping contest, dude. We should put them up on your feet so you do work with all this jumping around. Yes. Jumping and juggling. Yes. And on. You must keep jumping or you must be disqualified. We have the winner over here, Pasquale. She's so tired, she's sitting down.
Yes.
Here she is, over here, the winner of the Easter Bunny.
Oh.
A lot of pep this one has. What do you have to say?
I don't know.
She has nothing to say. Goodbye, students. And goodbye, Lucy.
This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York.
Hello and welcome back to our party. Our guests are all arriving now with their stunning Easter bonnets. Barbara will introduce them for you.
Yes, our number one model for us showing off her Easter bonnet is Cat Pat. Come on, Pat, let's see what you got on.
Pat.
Whoa. So.
What is it, Pat?
How did you design this?
This is a Tiny Tim original. I grew the flowers in my garden and the grass.
Where'd the grass come from?
The garden. What else?
Garden.
My garden.
How long did it take you?
All season.
All season.
Did you grow that?
I'm from the blue material and you can wear it to work or poppins.
Very nice. How much did that cost you, Pat?
I made it myself.
The material?
$10.
$10. Okay.
Thank you, Pat.
Our next flamboyant model is Tiggy. And she is modeling for us. She'll describe it right now.
This is a hat that only cost $5. It's good for
John's
your head.
John's Bargain Store.
It's good for your head. It came direct from Mexico, Acapulco. Acapulco Gold, it's called. And after you get tired of wearing it after Easter, you can smoke it.
Thank you, Tiki.
Thank you.
Our next model, if you want to call him that, is the one and only Professor Von Drake.
Professor, what is that you have on your head?
The golf track. It is a Max Angular. My students made this for me when I had nothing to do. Imagine if they had something to do. I really have a piece. Here you are. This thing is too heavy.
Well, there was a very good show of the Easter bonnets this year. Right now, Michelle will tell us about her Easter bonnet, won't you, Michelle?
There's really nothing to tell. It's just a piece of straw from my mother's old broom that I created into a hat.
Watch the flowers grow. Very nice, Michelle.
The grass was grown in my windowsill. That was a rookie original.
Now, for my bonnet.
Oh, is that what it is?
It's a Cosmo special. It's a flappy brim with grass hanging down from it, and it's a shocking red. And it's an original, and I guess you can pick it up in the stores sometime this year, you know. So, there you have all our Easter bonnets, and the people showing them to you. So stay tuned. We'll be right back with our party after this break.
WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where you see the best in sight day and night.
Hey, what's up, Doc?
Carrot eating contest.
A carrot eating contest. Okay.
Carrot eating.
The winner is Michelle Rose.
Wow!
May the best Gavone win. Any fights about this? Anyone swear they were the winner?
Yeah, I barfed.
I swallowed it first.
All right, let's
do so.
I had so many in, I couldn't get any more in. So many in my mouth, I couldn't get any more in.
Well, maybe you will be interested to know that the gift.
I'll come in second.
The, what do you call it? The gift that you win is carrot juice. And a pair of glasses for the winner.
So, what?
So you will. Happy you won that hat.
And a year's supply of carrots until next Easter. And also some
carrots.
Nice hard boiled eggs to go for the wetness of your mouth. That's all, folks.
Thank you, Roxanne. And we'll be right back after this break.
WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York.
Well, right now, for a more relaxing part of the show, I would like to introduce to you right now my other bunny partner, Michelle, and she's going to do a song for you entitled, I Only Want to Be With You. Here's Michelle.
I wanna spend each moment loving day.
WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York.
And now to get right along with our party, what every one of our guests have been waiting for, the main attraction of the night, tonight's jamboree, we have for everyone the Janice Easter Bunny. Whoa!
I want a lollipop.
I want the lolly. I'm the rabbit. I'm going to give you what you deserve. And for you, you deserve this one.
That's the crack.
Where'd you get your fur?
I want one that's not broke.
Wait a minute, Dad. Touch. I'll give you what you deserve, see?
Jack, turn around, please.
You deserve this.
Where'd you get your fur?
I don't like that one.
I'm looking at this one here.
Thank you.
Hey, Bunny Boudin, where'd you get your fur?
How far? I got to see these marks over here for you.
I want one that's not broke.
I want a sucker.
I want this one.
Hey.
I'm being mine by
Hey, man, I want one. Hey.
You want it?
I got a broken one.
I got a crack.
That's for you, Dad, sister.
Why did?
So confident. Thank you. Listen to this, eh?
If this party will come to order.
She gave me this one.
Here come the bunny. Here come the bunny. Here come the bunny.
Listen, for you, what's the host? I'm giving this whole bag. Which one is the host?
We both are.
It's going to be a joint ownership of the whole bag.
Okay, I'll take it.
Get very fat.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Fatter.
Where'd you get your fur?
When I get Barnes and Noble's. Actually, it's Grab and Run.
Where's your tail?
Where'd you get that bow?
I was there a minute ago. Sure did.
You don't have a tail. Bow?
It's not a bow. That's my bow tie. My bow tie.
Yeah. I never saw a rabbit with a lollipop.
I tell you all.
I'm from and a size 12-foot shoe.
That's a 12 and a half.
Boats, showboats.
Yes, anyone have anything
bunny,
to say for Easter? In the sky, why'd you do it in my eyes?
The Playboy this Easter?
No matter where you're going to be here?
At the Playboy.
My hair is getting in my... At the Playboy?
At the Playboy.
We're going to get it right now, see? So now I got someone to take me to the Playboy Club. I always wanted to be there, see? And I says, why don't a real rabbit get to the rabbit Playboy Club?
You must be missing something.
A real rabbit's going to go to rabbit Playboy Club.
That ain't no Janice.
I'm from Chicago.
You ain't no Janice. Runny Bat, yeah. Bunny Rabbit, you know.
Ooh, later for you. You got B.O.
That's not B.O.
How about the two over there? They have something to say to the Easter Bunny.
That's the Morts.
You dirty nook. You gave her a crack, sucker.
Bunny, how can you eat carrots?
My parole officer says they're good for my health.
How's Bugs?
Jaws.
Bugs who?
Bugs Bunny.
Oh, I thought you meant Bugs Moran. He died, you know.
He has to get the mafia in this.
So, hey, Rabbit, I know this season you're a little busy, but what are you doing like about Christmas time?
Christmas time, we're stocking up Easter toots.
Oh, wow.
But I can use all the help I can get, see?
Didn't you play Santa Claus for Christmas?
You don't look like...
You got the wrong guy.
You don't look like Janice at all.
Janice who? I never heard of her.
Janice got a bigger ear.
Yeah, where's your
ears? Jalopy.
Okay.
The main wants to round it up because otherwise we're going to pass Easter right
Our time is running out.
And so is Easter's. I got to get on. I got other people to take care of, too.
Our jubilant celebration of enjoyment and enrichment has come to an end, but a happy one at that. We, Michelle and myself, wish to extend deep thanks to all our friends who visited our home tonight and made this happiness possible. Special thanks also go to the Boudin lady herself, Michelle, for the song she performed for us tonight at the Bunny House. Now to close our gathering properly, all of us here wish to acknowledge the man who made all this happiness possible, James Glynn, alias Mr. Excellence, whose producing and directing is so much deeply appreciated by all of us. Say goodnight, Michelle.
Good night, Barbara.
Good night.
Good night, Lucy.
Come back soon and have a happy Easter. Good night.
Good night, Lucy.
Good night.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the presentation of the Easter Jamboree that was done way back in 1970. Now, I think I have a comment, Mr. Producer.
Yes, what is that?
Where'd you get that Easter money from back then? He was horrible.
Oh, I don't know. I think we just pulled him in off the street.
I guess so. He looked like some kind of bum that was drawn in. I don't know who he was, but gee, I'm glad I don't know him. And I know a lot of bunnies, but I don't know him. Okay, now I...
Playboy Club?
No. I don't go in for that. I'm an old bunny, and I've had my flings a long time ago. All right, now getting back to the most important part of the day is my payment. Now, I was promised that I would get paid for doing this stick here, okay?
Nuts, just take a look inside of the blue Easter egg. Your payment is in there.
This one here?
Yes, the blue one.
Okay, let's see. What are you? You're kidding me? This is just peanuts.
That's what you're getting paid.
I think I'm worth more than peanuts.
That's it.
Well, this will be the last time I ever do a show here because the producer is cheap. So, until next Easter, who I don't know who's going to be here because it won't be me, I'm signing off. So this is Nuts Bunny, and here's plenty of nuts for y'all out there. Hey, can take them. So long.
Transportation for the Easter Jamboree staff was provided by Barbara Zipola. Assistant Nick Pinto. The Easter Jamboree is a Group W television presentation. This program was recorded March 20th, 1970.